You think a house for $900,000 would have a gourmet kitchen and a movie theater? Well, you'd be right. Check this out.